We're still rolling. I feel something going on. I could tell. Thanks a lot. I appreciate that. Get there. Marie obviously wants to get in this. We just happened to be driving down the road and this passed me by. I thought for a second I was eating mushrooms or something, but I don't.
The old fashioned mushroom.
I go, something's happened. You are really quite a character. I like you. Tell us about this boat. Car?
20 foot Tahiti jet boat. They were famous back in the 80s. Big block Chevys, 100 mile an hour on the water. Hold on and don't lose your teeth.
What engine is in here now? Because it's very quiet.
Small block 350 Chevy, best motor ever built.
In the front?
Yeah.
And this chassis is something you built?
Built the chassis, had a lot of help. Mark Bunch painted the thing in 2012. And it still looks like the day I took it out of the shop.
It's really very nice. It seats four.
Yeah.
And the driver's side just looks like any other. It's a car, basically.
Yeah.
Regular gas pedal. Is this automatic or standard?
Automatic, 700 R4. They do over 100 mile an hour.
Would you do that in this thing?
Well, I've been getting pretty close to it. You got to see what it'll do.
Of course you do. You got to test the stress limits of anything.
Absolutely.
Tell us more about the vehicle itself. How long did it take to build?
About 3 months.
And you do all the work?
No, I didn't do it all.
But you do a lot of work?
Yeah, a lot of it.
Okay.
The concept was mine. I have others that were purchased by museums.
Really?
In my possession now, I have a 24-foot pontoon boat, street-driven, seats 10 in seat belts.
I believe I saw you in a parade going down Pigeon Forge Parkway once.
Might have been.
Because I saw a pontoon boat. Once again, my head cocked over.
Candy Apple Red.
Oh my.
350 Chevy, they do over 100 miles too. And the topless hearse.
Haven't seen that.
It's a 1995 classic S&S. Cut the top out of it.
And
people set up on a platform.
Do you use it like as a tourist vehicle?
Yeah, if somebody wants to get married or whatever. I don't advertise it.
Very unique.
It's fun to drive.
I can imagine.
Got the Corvette motor in it.
Oh, I bet that thing gets up and goes, doesn't it?
It sounds like a honey.
I bet it does.
Side pipes and custom wheels.
I got to see that.
I'll send pictures.
Send pictures. I'll put them on that on the site as well. Tell me more about, why do you do this?
Just for fun. I did it for, my wife enjoyed this so much, and she passed away shortly after I built this.
Sorry to hear that.
And so just kind of keeping the...
The traditional line.
Traditional going. Yeah, she rides with me everywhere I go.
Very good. And what was her name?
Debbie.
Debbie and Gary.
Yeah.
What's the bear's name?
The bear is my buddy. He's the designated driver. Been with me for many years.
Why are you in the driver's seat then?
I only get him when I need him.
Okay. he is such a cool guy.
I put him up here and he likes to show off.
Oh, I could imagine that you and the boat have nothing to do with it. The bear takes the spotlight.
The people pull up beside me and they say, I love your bear. And I'm thinking,
what? Hello? I'm driving a yellow boat down the road.
He's 50 bucks. Jesus. If he gets dirty, I'm going to throw him away.
Yeah. Won't even wash him?
He's been washed a couple times in the machine.
Very good. Yeah, that's what you got to do.
He's overdue now.
You're a dirty bear.
He knows it.
He knows it too.
Yeah.
You just drive around and have fun with this thing, don't you?
That's it. Putting smiles on people's faces.
Oh, there's no doubt. If I didn't have ears, it would have went all the way around my face, the smile. It was amazing.
When people come at you, and it's like question first.
Oh, yeah.
All of a sudden, a smile's from ear to ear.
Very good.
And you made
You're making people's days.
That's it.
When are you going to bring the hearse out?
whenever you're ready.
I'd love to see, I would love to get a video on that.
I can give you a ride.
He's got a hearse, a topless hearse. We got to see that. Unbelievable. I want to get some video of this and I'll ask you some more questions.
Okay.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, you've never seen anything like this before. You're looking at a 24 foot, right? 22. Look at, oh, you can see the engine. Look at that. Runs nice and quiet. Look at this. This is what it's all about. I love the pipes.
My hearse got side pipes too.
Does it?
Yeah.
This is amazing. And there's Buddy the Bear. Oh, you got speaker system back in here. Very good.
Speakers there.
I thought I saw you singing to some music when
oh,
I
yeah.
passed.
Gotta have the tunes, man.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. This looks great. Look, plenty of leg room. No want for that.
Air conditioning don't work either.
I don't think you need it. I don't really think you need it. So when will you be bringing these out again, all your toys?
Just whenever I feel like.
Very nice.
We drive the hearse tomorrow, the pontoon, whatever.
Just whatever you feel like that day.
Yeah, but I want any of those I get on Harley Davidson right now.
There you go. Oh, what do you have?
CBO. From the factory, it's all custom.
That is gorgeous. You got the life, Gary.
I'm telling them about it. I'm trying to keep it secret.
Oh, you didn't hear that. I want to thank you for talking with us today. You've made my day. I think you've made the viewers' days. And Marie, over in here in the picture.
Isn't
she adorable? Look at that. Oh, that's so sweet. That's the first time you've seen a boat on the road, driving around. Marie, Gary, the bear.
Yeah.
All on Vacation Station TV. Thanks for joining us today. Yes, I agree with you. Thank you, Gary.
Bye-bye.
I will be looking for you.
Right.
Go ahead. That's a character, kind of guy I like. Lives life to its fullest. Absolute, look at that going down the street. That absolutely caught me off guard. Unbelievable. Driving down the street and I go, what's that? And Marie's chattering away. I don't think she quite saw what I was looking at. I go, it's a boat going down the road. And she thought maybe it was being towed. But then when we got up close, she goes, it's a boat, and it has nobody but the guy driving it. That's right. That's what it's about. That's why we bring you the best of the Smokies. You're only going to find this stuff on the Smoky Mountains. You're not going to find this wherever it is you live. This is great. I appreciate it. Had a lot of fun doing this. And we'll do it again real soon. Thanks for joining us on Vacation Station TV. I'll see you very, very soon.